Welcome to another edition of Fridays with Fred. My name is Fred Sutt. Today I want to talk about what it would look like and would it be worth it to put any sort of money into your home at a minimal level to get it ready to sell. We get this question asked all the time. Anybody who wants to sell their home with us or thinking about interviewing us to sell their home, the first thing we talk about is, Fred, I'm thinking about doing X to my home. Is it worth it? The one thing that we have to do is, number one, come out and do a 5 or 15 minute walkthrough of your home to see the overall condition. Number two, what we do is we give you a kind of an item list of what, at a minimum level, that you should take care of just so that it's in tip-top showing condition so that we can get top dollar. That could be paint the interior, that could be touch-up paint, that could be fix the baseboard, that could be replace some fixtures, that could be any sort of furniture and declutter that you should be doing to your property, that could be replacing some floors. It's rare that we ever advise you to do a significant rehab job on your property. Change the kitchen, change the bathrooms, put 50 grand into your home. It's rare that we do that, because at the end of the day, a buyer who's gonna buy your home wants to buy the home and they wanna have a very good canvas to do what they think that they wanna do that's best for their taste in the future. We just wanna be able to give them the right platform and the canvas so they can create their work of art when it comes to your property. And at the same time, we wanna make sure that your home does not look like a fixer, and so we can fix the issues that a buyer might see that would concern them, that would cause them not to pay us top dollar and lowball us. So if you have any questions about this whatsoever, we do this all the time. We have a full construction crew that could do small jobs, that can do major jobs, and we can provide that service to you and help you facilitate that process and even project manage it for you as well, because as busy as you are in life, hey, you might not have time to be able to watch contractors and project manage a small or a big rehab on your property. But we can offer that service to you from the Fred Sutt Group. And you can reach us 7 days a week at 1-800-921-9231. And as always, go to fredsuttgroup.com and tune in next week for another amazing edition of Fridays with Fred. Why? Because that's what Fred said.